Today I will be showing you how to download Twitch as an app on Windows 11. First go to the Twitch website and then go to the three dots on the top right of the page. And then on the drop-down menu you will see install this website as an application. Select yes and add it to your home screen and select the type of startup you would like the app to do and you're all done. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more tips.